Oh, chat. It's not like I don't work on my aim. Shift too hard. Head to the curb. Designer's on the ground, but I better set a name. Okay, I'm gonna finish up self promoting myself for random reasons. Yeah, that's all I need to do. Now get out of my way. It's not gonna play Spotify. Okay. Welcome, chat. Welcome, welcome. Okay, we're chilling now, we're chilling. Let's see, should I go back to the Nether? I feel like I should, but shouldn't, you know? I don't even know I have this right now. I sit right. Should I start a farm? I feel like that's a good idea. Start a farm. Ow. I need a brand new chest. Just gonna adventure out for a minute. See what's over here? I messed that up. Ignore that. Trixie, knock it off. Pretty sure that is a ruined end portal over there. This is why I don't go live. We're in another portal. Never mind. I don't know where to go. Or really what to do. I want to get totems, but chances of that happening are kind of low. Because I've only found 3 villages and I literally ran around the entire map. So, chances of me finding that, very low. What's up, Aquas? We ignore that. We ignore that. Yeah. has indeed been a minute. That's garbage. Aloha, Serenity Woolridge. Oh god. I'm heading back to the Nether. I kind of forgot my location. Shut up. Oh my god. Could be just over here, right? I think so. I don't know. How's everyone doing in chat? Okay, yeah, I think I was just over here. There's the village. Bruh. Lit, good to hear. You are doing good. Bruh. Bam. Thank you.
It's a little thick.
Okay, this is just water. As for PS Plus, bruh, I have been asking for PlayStation Plus. I think I might be getting it. There's really only three things that I want. And that's PlayStation Plus, terabyte system, and terabyte PlayStation Plus. Frick, what was the other thing? Terabyte PlayStation Plus and a SCUF controller. That's the other one. What song? Which one? This one or another one? Probably this one. Chixie, chill. Okay, so the current one? Yeah. I'm the stutter. How about stutter, bro? Ah. Oh god. Water won't do anything in the Nether. Ow. I don't understand. What the hell? Again, I mean, I'm trying to jump. It's not letting me. I don't really need torches in the Nether, do I? I mean, lava lights the entire place up. I don't know where to go. Hey Ryder, still in the chat? I don't know when I got a lead, but that's cool, I guess. It's just my current workspace, because, like, I don't know where else to do anything. I'm gonna go mining. If I can find a ravine.
Cosric swipe a piece of 17, but I'm going to be a millionaire.
Ow. I could also make iron golems. I don't know if I should.
16 of one is on my side.
I don't know. I genuinely do not know what I'm gonna do. That didn't work. I hate swamps and I've traveled so far that the only thing I'm finding are swamps. One watching now, I think everyone left. I don't
was gonna go over to this cave. Yeah. Oh, I thought that would work. Yo, what's up? It's been a minute. Okay. It's over here. Okay, nothing over here. Okay. Worst lag I've had in a minute. Yo, Hunter. Welcome to the stream. I'll try to be as censored as possible. Give you what? There's nothing in this cave. The fridge. Nothing there too. Oh, better cave. Never mind. Garbage cave. Oh no, I don't have a bed with me. And it's starting to get dark. Turn my music off. Play a racing game sometime? Might. You and I need to get PlayStation Plus so that we can play Minecraft together. I'm stuttering again. Oh, heck yeah, ravine. It's like a perfect ravine, too. Should I drop? I feel like I should drop. Screw it. Oh god. Okay, I made it. I'm living. For now. Okay. Yes, I do need PlayStation Plus. Emeralds, lapis. Hi. Emerald there. Lapis here. Potentially diamond somewhere else. The world that had the castle? Oh, I stopped playing on it because it wasn't updated.
That outdrop lava.
Yeah, I stopped playing in it because it wasn't updated. So, stopped playing it and just haven't gone back on it for a while. More emeralds. I'm planning on once I get even more emeralds. Emeralds are not this common. That is awesome. I was saying something about my castle world. I forgot. Oh, I'm planning on trying to do something like that later on in this one. There's not diamonds. You're lying. Where? I'm not seeing any. Am I looking in the wrong area? The other ravine. Where I fell. Is it back over this way? Oh damn. I didn't even see that. Thank you. I should just invest in getting a shovel at this point. I need farming simulator. Maybe. She didn't come back around here. See if there's more. Oh, that's sketchy. Okay, I'm not seeing anything. Yeah. I hate going on gravel near lava. It's over here. Nothing. Dang it. I just about died. Okay. Oh god. Okay. I'm chilling. I'm just gonna stay mining for a bit. Alright, see you in a minute. Jesus! Oh my god! There's gold. What is over here? You think there might be diamonds, Hunter? Lapis, I can use this though later. Trixie, chill out. Emeralds. There's literally never this much. There's literally never this much emeralds. I've never found this many emeralds in one area. Anything down here? A skeleton. Neom. GG's. Game market. Ashton, what's up? Okay, there's lava. What do you mean you want to join the live chat? I'm confused. If you're talking about for the stream, you're already in it. Anything else?
diamonds, potentially. Yep, diamonds. Haha. Game market. Bam. 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 Got it. I don't want to break that just yet, because you never know when there's going to be lava. Like a disc? Oh! If you got PlayStation, if I have you added or something, I can add you there. Invite you to a party or something. Emeralds again! What the fridge? Like, name a time you see this many emeralds. 5 emeralds. Oh, you can't do that? Yeah, because I don't got Discord, so... There's a creeper. Somewhere. I don't know where, though. I just heard it. I'm getting a little bit too cave curious. Zoom? I do. I don't know how to use it though. Ah! I think I should just head back. Look at that block clutch. We could. I don't know how to use Zoom though. If you send me a link, I'll be able to use it. That's about it though. Did I already go down here? I feel like I did. That's because I did in fact come down here. Guess I'm Link? Alright. Straight obsidian. Send it to me on Gmail. And then I'll just go from there. Slime. I can't tell if that's above me or below me. Jesus, another emerald. Aha, there it is. It's stuck. Thank you for complying and dying. I see you have sent the link. Alright, well now you gotta let me in. Oh wait, this won't work. this won't work because I'll be able to hear myself on the stream and it'll cause an echo. So that won't work, and I also don't have headphones, so never mind. That would have been genius though.
Rip. Because that plan. Is there a way I can get out of this place? Slap is there, which means this way. Maybe. Potentially. No. That didn't work. That hurt.
Yup.
What's over here? I'm seeing a lot of gold. Maybe diamonds. Rocket League. Rocket League, you can get a lot of subs and you can start making money. I heard that. Joe Angel told me that. That was hilarious. Didn't he like throw a pencil or something? Oh my god. I don't have Rocket League. I don't have space for it. That's why I hope to get a terabyte. Hello, new viewer. I don't know how to pronounce your name. Yeah. Zombies. Die. I'm hearing spiders, and this is giving me my arachnophobia. Die. Okay, more iron. I might just have to mine straight up, and I don't want to do that. Chinook's cat, yeah, well, thank you. Because that helps. I still don't even know if I'm pronouncing it right. Lava. More lava. Sinuk's cat. That's probably how you pronounce it. Oh god. I really hate this. I really hate this. I really hate this. Scenic cat. Huh. Intriguing. Oh no. I don't have much blocks. I need to get out of here. This is why you don't go down random ravines, kids. Ooh, sounds legit. Yeah. Okay, more blocks. Give me the wood. I'm not gonna know my way back. Oh no, I don't know how to get out of here. Hard assignment without teaching us how to do it first? That sounds like something she would do. Oh no. I keep saying this, but like, I don't know my way out of here. I might be done for. Rest in peace, diamonds. I'm actually not too worried about losing my diamonds. I have a lot of iron. Okay. Meow. Okay, let's go down here. Meow. Oh god. Screw it. Water. Earth. Did I just see diamonds? No. I'm just dyslexic. Okay. Ah! Water. Okay, time to go this way. I think I'll find my way out. You think you're something, huh? go this way. Bruh, I swear I don't know how to get out of here. It's just dead ends! You hate Roblox? Why? Bruh. I swear. This game's just out to get me right now. She's trying to get me dead. Let's go this way. I'm actually... I'm actually gonna, oh god. Fridge. I'm gonna need to rewatch my string. Stream, not string. Figure out the way out of here. Boom. Meow. I honestly should not have gone down here. I should have just gotten those 4 diamonds and left. Should have been it and done. Was childhood to me that and Animal Jam? Yeah, I don't know what Animal Jam is, so... Lit. Okay. That was risky. Brawl. This is the ravine. Oh heck yeah. Ha ha. This is it. This is the ravine. Bro, we're broke. Can't afford that. Okay, yep, I'm just gonna leave. Head back, because I literally do not know where I live from here. What's the best way to get out of here? Like this one. I'm just gonna like do this, climb up, even if it is slow. Ah! Almost got pushed out. Ah! I do not need a face cam. Do not tell me that. Okay. Yeah, I don't know where I live from here. And I got rid of my map thinking I wasn't gonna be going anywhere. Yeah, 'cause ugly face. Yep. Damn right. Die. Oh yeah, I live over here. Right. I see it now. I'm just gonna... Okay. That didn't happen, you didn't see that. Okay. Okay. Yep, epic fail. Oh, a witch. And a witch hut. Do I kill the witch, or do I just go straight for the hut? I'm going straight for the hut, Jabba the Hutt style. Look at that. Perfect. Oh. Give me this. I'm kind of curious on what this is. And how that was made. Where did the witch go? What? There's a cat. I don't have any fish though, so I can't get it. Oh, there's the witch. Watch it. Watch it. Ready? Set. Just like that. 'Tis dead. It saw you and ran.
Fear me.
And he started making farms, like iron farms and stuff. Because I need to. Look at this, I got three doggos. Alright, let's put all my diamonds together and make some stuffs. Oh, heck yeah. Full diamond armor? Bam. Ha. Bam. Ha. Bam. Ha. Look at that. No, I'm not going back to school.
It doesn't matter how much you try to make me go back to school, I will not.
Okay, time to drop some stuff off. Like my lapis, my diamond. I'm just gonna go over this, try and like set stuff in here. Bam, 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 bam. Bam. Okay. Tell you why, because of Corovid. Like, what else am I supposed to say? It's a pandemic. See how much iron I got? Where's all my iron? Yeah, I got a lot of iron. Nobody at school's gotten COVID? Okay, that doesn't mean anything. It's not gonna convince me to go back. And did he still go into school? If he did, that's kinda dumb. But even if you're gonna say that COVID has a 1% chance of death, even then, that's still millions of people, so... yeah. I'm not freaking out about it. I mean, since we're on the talk about COVID, someone that I know has it. They got it a few days ago. So I've been exposed. So even if I did want to go back to school, I pretty much can't. That's not... no, 1% chance of getting it is false. There's a higher chance of getting it. It's a big infection rate and even bigger death rate. But even if it is a 1%, that's still millions of people compared to the billions of people on the planet. I don't even watch news, don't even. Don't bring news into this. I don't have wood. Break this tree. But even then, the news is right. It's a global pandemic. We should be kind of scared of this. 1.2 chance of getting COVID? Well, I know it's not true, because there's a higher chance. Especially, there's like a... One of the news reports, I think ABC, said there was a 64% chance of getting it with a mask on. Or not getting it with a mask on. Blockage, right, basically. There was another thing that said it was like 80 to 90% effective. That's what the word was. Effective. So it's not me being scared about it, necessarily. It's just me thinking about it. Like, I don't know. I just don't want to risk it. But that's just how I am. You could be completely different. I don't really care. Just don't be selfish. That's all I ask. That's another thing. If ABC does give a lot of crap and not facts, then... whatever, I'm not gonna talk about it. I'm here to play Minecraft. And not talk politics. How would I do this? Actually, no. The wood needs to be on the outside. I have no clue what you just said, if I'm being honest. Probably because I skimmed through your message, but... should I just make a diamond shovel? That is true, we never do stop talking about politics unless one of us just ignores it. I don't know what to do right now. I want to get basalt down. At the same time, I don't want to get basalt down. Should I put more stone down? Or should I just completely reorganize this place? Like, I don't know what to do. Should I make the floor entirely wood? Entirely cobble? Or wool? Because I can do both. All three. Not both. I can do all three of them. Build something... Bro, I don't have good building skills. Actually... I'm gonna go farm real quick. Get a bit of cobble. Because I've actually got a plan for something. It's a wolf. Do I got my bones on me? I do. Maybe I can get a fourth member of the family. Come here, wolf. Come here. Hey, buddy. Hey. Come here. Come here. Ding, 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 ding. Let's go! The dog is mine. How sad would you be if you have no watchers? Watchers? Fridge? I'm confuzzled. Was that a trick question? Because I'd say probably apple to that question. If I'm being honest. Let's go 1 to 10. How sad would you be if you had no viewers on this live stream?
I don't know.
Alright, let's go build what I want to build now. So, Let's see. Bam. Bam. That's too close. It's like this one. Again, that's too close. The fridge. Terrible Minecraft, I know. I think I gotta go. Oh, this isn't even. Actually, wait, is this right? No, it's not right, but I think it'll do just to support what I'm gonna build. So then, what other blocks do I have right now? I have nothing. What do I build a path out of? Give me any resource, I'll do it. It could be basalt. Not obsidian, because that'll take way too long. You can do wood. I don't know. It's a cat. Oops. Oh. I didn't realize I just did that. Haha, now this house is ruined. Aha, I got it. What games I got? Minecraft, Fortnite, Call of Duty Mobile. I don't think I have much else. Okay. What is this? Polished basalt. I definitely got space for Rocket League. Bro, with all the clips I got saved, no, I don't. And I have more, like, I have NBA, Battlefront, MLB. I just named off the games that I play. Diablo. Even more stuff. I have an entire, like, box full of games. I just don't really know what I play. And that's just what I play, so there's more stuff. Delete some games, bro? No. Stairs or slabs? Stairs or slabs? Stairs or slabs? Alright, I'll do slabs. Bam, bam, bam. I need more slabs! Bam. Aha! Should be enough. Bam, bam, bam. And it goes up. Alright, connect us here and here. This doesn't look right to me. But then again, I'm garbage at building stuff. Okay. So that's how we're playing. Bam. Slabs, yeah, I did slabs. And then I'll lead up to the entrance of the house. I don't know what I'm gonna build this out of. Probably wood and stone. I got a lot of wood around me, so I'm covered for that. I think, do I need food now? Oh yeah, I need food. Definitely need food. What you need to do right now? Place your sword down free games here. Don't have to delete it if you hate it. Wait, what? Start if you hate it, and if you do, you delete it. Make a series out of that? I could definitely do that. I could definitely do that. Just a matter on if I want to do that. I don't have seats for anything. I'm gonna actually go out to the other village. Go out to the village out here, and then see if there's seeds there for like wheat or something so I can make bread. The only problem is I don't have storage for it. You know, Rocket League is free, and yeah, I know it's free. I definitely know it's free. I just don't have space for it. It's a big game. Ow. Thank you. Get him. Get him. Get him. Good job. Okay, now I've made it to the village here. Have I gone in this house? I feel like I have. Yeah, I have. Gone in every house, haven't I? Yeah. It's actually pretty Oh. Damn. I don't know why it doesn't let me download it then. That's kind of dumb. Only 1.4 megabytes? Sheesh. This is pumpkin seeds. I don't need those. There's a cat here. I hear meow, there it is. So cute. Spruce saplings, I'll grab these. Try to download it right now? No. I won't download it this instant, I'll try to download it later. But it wouldn't let me download it before, so probably won't let me download it now. Alright, I'm gonna go to the third one. Since there's nothing here. In about 50 minutes? No. Thank you. What's on here? Cave noise. Okay, we're leaving. Come here, pups. I got food on me, right? Yeah. Bro, what is this freaking drift? You might leave? Alright. I mean, I'll be streaming for a while. I'll probably stream when I get up Fortnite, too. I was gonna post, too, so I might have to get off. I don't know. I'm gonna get some wood. I'll probably use spruce wood for, like, pillars on the sides and stuff, and then oak wood or something. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure this house out. Stream Fortnite, I'll leave. Yeah. I don't stream Fortnite anymore, I just post clips. So if I do, then I guess I do. See this dude once. So I've got to add two more of these. Or do I? Yeah, I'll just add two more to these. Just something else underneath. Probably add like glowstone. Oh, I don't have stone. What is your question? I need a slab. 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 I place slab down here. I need slab. Where is slab? There's slab. No, I'm not gay. Bam. There we go. I just need one more here. That should be good. And yeah. So I'll place that up. I don't know, I think this might be overkill. Too high up in the water, I don't know. Anyways, I think I might end stream, maybe, I don't know. I'll cook these, and then I'm gonna check out the nether, which means you, doggo, has gotta stay. I'm not going in with all my iron on me, because this took a long time to gather all of it. Okay. That's up to you. I mean, I don't really care what you do, because it's you, but, I mean, if you want to, you should. It's really your choice. So, if you want to play Farming Simulator and do YouTube on it, that'd be interesting to see how you do. Okay, I'm going down there. But I've got to grab some wood. I'd have to watch it. You do roleplay. Interesting. Yeah, that's entirely up to you. I mean, obviously I'll support your YouTube if you do it. I'm not getting that, so. Ready for all this wood? Bam! Fridge! That's a lot. Okay, so I'm heading over to this area. You have a big question. What is that big question? Oh god, I had a feeling. Die, you freaking pesky douchebag. Did this dude really just fall and die? He's trying to come after me. He deserved it. What is the big question? Oh, why I don't believe in God? I mean, I've kind of already explained it to you. I mean, just seems highly unlikely that one being has been here before the universe was created and has also ended up creating the universe all on his own. So, I don't know, it's just kind of weird to me, I guess. And obviously there's still big questions that need to be answered. So, just a few major reasons why I don't believe in God. What is over here? I am looking for a nether castle. I don't think I'm gonna find a castle. Or fortress, whatever it's called. This is basalt, right? Oh, it's blackstone. You think of him as more than just a being. See, a being is something that has a little bit of life. And that little bit of life is like, I don't know.
How many corn cobs will you eat?
One. I just had chicken strips, so I'm not really that hungry. Do God put God more to them than I'm thinking that God is only more than just a human? I don't think he's a human. I'm actually gonna farm this. Obviously, if it's God, then he's not human. If I can get up. See, when I would say a human or an alien, I would say a person. And when I would say something that has power, then, like, something that has, like, very strong power, that's not a person to me. So I say being, since I really have nothing else to call it. Like how I say celestial beings, it's a thing that has almighty power to defend the galaxy. I call it being. The other 56 subs that I got, they're inactive. So something else, call it God. Yeah, but... I don't know. It's also another reason why I say being and not God, because, like, God, it's not real to me. I got glowing carrots, I'll live for a bit longer. Oh, well, that got my hopes up. That's just a bastion.
I don't have gold.
I don't have anything gold. That's... I might have to come back later. To this area.
Your life is definitely... Should you believe in God and ask for forgiveness?
Nah. I don't think I want forgiveness from God. If I do something, I usually don't want forgiveness. So, me not believing in something because it's a book that has been rewritten in many different times. Yeah. It's a book. Simple as that. It's a book. Just to me, at least. Okay, so I do gotta settle. I'm not saying that your belief is a book. I'm saying that, like, to me, it's just another story to me. Because, like, paper... Open it up, read off it. It's basically a book. Just named differently because of religion. Can you just zoom and talk about this? I mean, we could. But I mainly believe in, like, science over what I read. If there's scientific theory and proof to something, I'll believe it. But as of now, Christianity and God, to me, is just a book. Excess food here and head back. Is this still cooking? Scientific proof. Yeah, if there's scientific proof that God is real, I will believe it. Like, everything to me has to have something that can be proven. And I was just gonna say, look around you. Like, what else could have created this? But. I mean, it's just rock. And over time, the rock adapted. And that rock turned into earth. And that earth turned into life. And that life turned into humans. Process of evolution. Time to head back. Nope. I forgot the one thing that I needed. The one thing. I need boots. Golden boots. I can set this up there. Actually, that's probably not the smartest thing. I'm just gonna bring all my food with me. Drop what I'm not gonna use up in here. Alright, now I'm gonna go.
I sort of two come from other animals and monkeys.
I don't believe it came from monkeys, I just think it's literally just adaptation. I don't know. I mean, humans can't come from nothing, so. Oh, you're still after me? Come after me. Come on. Come on, buddy. Where'd he go? Okay, you're dead. Yeah, that's why I believe in evolution, because humans can't come from nothing. So humans had to have adapted. And the reason why people say we came from monkeys is because monkeys have the next smartest mindset, like we did. Now, I don't believe we came from monkeys, but I believe we did come from something that could probably have been extinct. So. It's a lot of different stuff to what I believe. Bruh. Did I just take fall damage? I think I did. Just everything we know that exists. Evolution. Is there somehow? Nothing. See. The Earth came from dust being combined, hurtling through space, morphing into the planet we know of today. So, because of that, now Earth was morphing. Over time, it began to heat up, and then stuff was just being added on. I never really scientifically looked into this, if I'm being honest. But, yeah, and stuff started to show up, and once it started to show up, everything started to adapt off of that. Because of that, bam, humans. Where did dust come from? Where did space come from? You did not just ask that. Dust came from the explosion that caused us to... that caused the universe. And the space... it's literally space, like... it's... room. I can't explain it any other way. What caused the explosion? As I said before, an inflammation. The inflammation happened in the very small spot, and that inflammation expanded. After it expanded, dust spawned. The dust that was formed over from residue ended up becoming planets. Those planets later then became what we know as Earth, Jupiter, Mars, Saturn, Uranus. Oh, that's not good. That is not good. Wow. Well, I mean, there's really no other way to explain it. I mean, the same question could go for your religion. What created God? Like, what created him? I'm just gonna say, I don't know. He's been around for years before. So. This dude isn't after me. These magma cubes are. I hate these things, bro. Jump. Jump again. Okay. Thank you, I guess. I've got to break that spawner. Gotta break the spawner. Oh God. How do I get there? See, you don't have a valid reason for God being made. As for science, we have evolution. So the same questions you're asking me can be asked to you too. What created God? How was God created? So right now I'm not reading chat because I'm trying to kill these things. Get to the spawner, I can break it. Thank you. I'm alive right now in this game. I have no clue. I really shouldn't be. Diamond boots. That's right, scrap. The gold isn't worth it, in my opinion. I'm just gonna try and find the other chests around this place. Okay, that was exciting. I still have effects from that. Alright, what's chat looking like? Thanks, I'm getting for nothing. I don't understand the custom create. Okay, see ya. Bastion just keeps going. Really need to find out. There's another chest here somewhere. I'm taking that, I don't know what it is. I know there's more chests here, but I don't know how to navigate this thing. I mean, if I just keep going through stairs. Here's a pathway in between. If I go up, maybe. There we go. Like, what was that? What was that? Why did they just start attacking me? That is what I don't get. I don't have any wood. I'm just going in. No armor. Got no weapons, no blocks. Drops nothing. Alright. I don't want to waste any more time. I just gotta go. I'm sure there's a way I could just, like, revert the save. Like, my shield broke and those people were attacking. I don't even know why they were attacking me. I was wearing gold. Like, do they just attack everything? Or... like, what? I don't know. Yeah, I'm not really too worried. I've already got most stuff that I need. It's not like I really need diamonds, I just don't want to lose it here. Oh my god, I'm never gonna get my stuff back at this rate. Like, what the hell? Like, why do those things attack me? Nah, I'm stuck. Yeah, there goes all my diamonds, I guess. Now I'm just demotivated. I don't even want to play this world anymore. But... yeah, there goes all my diamonds, I guess.